What's going on, guys? Good morning. It's your boy Jordan, and today I'm going to be reacting to Tech N9ne Face Off. I know I'm a little late on this. I've heard of this song already. It's honestly pretty good, so I thought I would want to react to it. But also, don't forget to put down in the comment section, like, what should I react to next. I want to try to make, I'm probably going to try to make three videos today, but one of them being posted tomorrow, so that way I don't have to do anything tomorrow, because, you know, tomorrow's Thanksgiving and all that. So, I'm definitely going to have two up today because I missed yesterday because I had a lot of stuff to do. And, yeah, I'm going to get right into the reaction. I'm not going to waste your time. But anyway, I'm reacting to a GOAT, of course. We got Joey Cool, King ISO, and Dwayne The Rock fucking Johnson. I was surprised when I saw Dwayne Johnson on Tech N9ne's song. Like, I couldn't believe it, honestly. But anyway, I'm not going to waste your time. Let's get right into it.
Yo, King Brahma, what's poppin', bro? Tech N9ne here.
Uso, my brother, Tech N9ne.
I still can't get over how old Tech N9ne is, but he raps the way he does. Like, I thought you slow down the older you get, honestly. I mean, isn't that, that's how it works, right? Like, you slow down the older you get. Then we got this big-ass motherfucker right here.
You know, I've been thinking about something. I think we give the people more.
Yes, we do. I think you're right, bro.
I know you know. We've talked about this. Let's give the people more.
We gotta give the people more. Let's go!
Oh, they're gonna fuck shit up.
They gonna take your face off. Spirit of a lion describes my soul. Give it up to Zion, then my fire grows. Wishing of a riot inside my lobe. And my tripping is the highest when I fight my foes.
Bip, I'ma hit him with this. You about to get your ass kicked. My technique is so sick, I'm about to make the hit quick.
Ooh, I like that flow. While I hit him with this, you about to get your ass kicked. My technique is so sick. I like that, actually. I know he's a fast rap, one of the fastest rappers I've ever heard, but that flow is actually nice. Back that up a little bit. I gotta admire it.
My tripping is the highest when I fight my foes. Bip, I'ma hit him with this. You about to get your ass kicked. My technique is so sick, I'm about to make the hit quick. Whole lot of muscle, you don't wanna be in a tussle. Better than me, that's rubble. You want trouble, what's up though?
Feelings hot to kill a top gorilla. Drop a nil to pops and grill the op. For real, your clock and yield to stop your wheel. A shot, the deal was knock you till you plop. I got the hell coming your way. You softer than the thing you play. Never competitive with a better kid to go great. Gonna be dead because I'm better than the moon grave. When you wake up in that wet blood, ain't no way you about to get up. How you know that I taxed your ass cause you got the motherfucking check stub.
I don't know if I text your ass, you got the motherfucking check stub. Oh man, this Tech N9ne is a GOAT. Tech N9ne is a GOAT. I don't care.
But then the thing you play, never competitive with a better kid to go great. Gonna be dead because I fed it to the moon grave. When you wake up in that wet blood, ain't no way you about to get up. How you know that I text your ass cause you got the motherfucking check stub. Always gonna have to pay cost when you stepping in my way, boss. When I build steel and you stay soft, you're gonna punk out when we face off.
Ooh.
They gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble. They gon' take your face off.
Oh shit.
Joey
Cool.
Young man, they rumble. Run up, get a combo quickly, help you understand, but stay humble. Don't nobody want to talk about the way of the world, the way of the world, and make them all crumble. And I might stumble, but I pick myself up, brush myself off my thoughts of a goddamn ball. I am at their neck, like I'm Malcolm X, like I'm Dr. King, like I'm Cornel West, like I'm UEP, like I'm Booker T, like I'm Rosa Parks. I'ma need my breath. Niggas know what I'm about. I went up in your house, get a ball in your couch, I'll get right in your mouth. I ain't never no clout. They can really go south. I'm prepared to go to battle whenever there is a bout. I am Muhammad, Ali, I'm paying the homage. Policy is to be honest, I take it beyond it, though I can relate to Ebonics. And really, I hate to be ominous. All of your hate is too obvious. I am the hustle, the muscle, I pay for the audience. I am against human knowledge. If you want to enter the ring, I would hate to be opposite.
I swear to God, if oh my god, I'm updating my computer. I swear to God, if it resets during this reaction, I'm gonna be pissed. I swear. But does everyone, I swear to God, everyone around Tech N9ne is just, oh my god, is ridiculous. No,
I am Muhammad. Policy is to be honest, I take it beyond it, though I can relate to Ebonics. And really, I hate to be ominous, all of your hate is too obvious. I am the hustle, the muscle, I pay for the audience. I am against human knowledge, if you wanna enter the ring, I would hate to be opposite. Jab with the right, jab with the left, jab with the right, they got them all staggering. He gon' come back with the right back, with the left dice, when he stabs to the side, now dagger. You gon' be damn, if you do damn, if you don't bastard, I'm like cash is my swagger. Really don't matter, pardon, I'm harder than lawless, I'm shit, kicking that jargon.
Bravo, they gon' take your face off. They gon' Bravo, they gon' take your face off.
I like this hook.
They gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble.
A Street Fighter.
I'm giving it fade. Based off the description I gave, cut the game off. I'm a Street Fighter, beat the brakes off like the whip on the stage. Hand out as rubbers, my play haters ain't off. You get Hitler and stay gonna be chaos like an emerald chase when I face off in the Nicolas Cage. Yeah, I'm living in rage. Put your pussy nigga like I'm visiting his babe. I was sitting in this window, going in the dark and told me they forgive me, but they didn't. I remember them days, and I don't wanna be Batman, nigga. I'm Bane. Literally had a venom in his mind, face is a little bit killer, really was sickening and burning. The more I think about it, my life was twisted. Wait. Reminiscing on my dad would wonder why they couldn't reach it like they didn't have my number.
I feel the same way even when I listen to this song off camera. I'm still... Oh my god. I never thought The Rock would be on this type of song too when you got all these crazy spitters. Like... Oh my god. I think all I heard from that is, I'm not a wannabe Batman. Dude, I'm Bane. Oh man, I think that's all I heard from that. Hold on, let me back it up.
Forgive me, but they didn't. I remember them days, and I don't want to be Batman, nigga. I'm Bane. Literally, yep. Had a venom in his mind, face is a little bit killer, really was sick and burning. The more I think about it, my life was twisted. Wait, reminiscing on my dad would wonder why they couldn't reach it like they didn't have my number. Fighting for my sanity, I never had the hunger. Put a nigga underground quick, that's a bone. Shock, I'm like a master's brother. Better pick your battles, busters halfway under. Hit more time than acupuncture when it comes to rumbling. I'm Afro Thunder. Believe it be funny when I kick it to you. That means I'm gripping on the iron when I run on the mic because you're blue. You're looking like I'm kicking it with buddies when I beat a nigga up like I was iron. Nigga, Mike, I tell him. They don't want to tussle when I to December when I jump on the cross, leave a nigga humble like them, we can drop cuz Willie, we can rumble like Jackie and
can you smell what The Rock? Oh boy,
you rumble like Jackie and Bronx, we gon'
got this big ass boot, motherfucker. Oh boy.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some morning in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? What they gonna get though?
He did the yo, he did the signature face. Hold on, hold on. With strange, I hold on, wait, wait, wait. What's my motherfucking name? Oh man, The Rock is legendary. Yo, he'd even be more legendary if he wrote this himself. I'm not gonna lie. He can do it all, man. He's just doing... Oh man, he's just doing little activities now.
I like his flow too. Motherfucking name. What they gonna get though? Desecration, defamation. If you wanna bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalating. When I have to butt boost the asses, mean on ya, like a dream. When I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So bring drama to the king, Brahma. Punch with extreme mana. Thank you, brother Tech Nine.
I wish he would have speeded it up though.
Thank you, Terramana.
I know he could have done
one
it.
One take. That's a wrap. Face off.
All right. Well, that song, like I said, I've listened to this song off camera. It's a really good song, man. I give this one a 10 out of 10. Literally, Tech N9ne, Joey Cool, King Iso, and Dwayne Johnson. Yo, when I very first heard this song, Dwayne Johnson blew me away. I didn't know he could rap like this. Like, it blew me away. I couldn't believe it. And then he was on a song with Tech N9ne. That was even more surprising. But these two's relationship off on Instagram, like off of YouTube and shit like that. Yeah, man, The Rock is legendary. But anyway, I'm going to have another video up later because, you know, I missed yesterday. I don't even know what to react. I'm probably just going to pick one. I don't know. I'm either picking between, shit. I don't even know. I'll think of something. Probably something I've already heard of, you know. Who knows? Just drop it in the comments. I'm out.